が関与したマグマ水蒸気噴火だったと考えられると、浅間山では山頂の直下を震源とする海域は一昨日が143回と平成22年1月以来となる1リットル以上を数え、規模は4回、今日も
バンクは放送
を実際に体験してもらおうと食品の受付も行われ、米や缶詰などおよそ50品目が集まりました。
いつもでも構わないので寄付していただければそうです。
This image shows Mount Shindake's crater and surroundings around the same time. Clouds covered the area. But there were reports of vibrations in the air and earth tremors apparently caused by the eruption. This person saw his neighborhood covered with ash. Masato Takeshi says he smelled something burning and was surprised to learn at island. The meteorological agency announced them at 4:31 p.m. Mount Shindake was the site of a powerful eruption on May 29th. It shot smoke and ash to more than 9,000 meters high. It also caused a flow of hot ash and rocks. The weather agency issued an eruption alert at the highest level of 5. The island's 130 residents evacuated accordingly. Today's eruptions have made the islanders worried about their future.